well, I noticed that when I cough or I laughed, you know, hearty,
right.
That I could feel water, you know, coming out. And like I said, I just really didn't pay it a lot of attention. I just started patting myself somewhat, you know, if it got really bad.
Gloria Banks was suffering from something not uncommon among menopausal women or those who have given birth, urinary stress incontinence caused by weakened muscles that allow the bladder and urethra to descend.
She has the loss of urine involuntarily. When she coughs, sneezes, laughs, jumps, strains, any of these efforts would make her lose urine.
So Gloria consulted Dr. Coriel Atty, the chief OBGYN at DMC Sinai Grace Hospital. He suggested a minimally invasive procedure with the Monarch subfacial hammock. It is a sling placed underneath the urethra. Muscle contractions cause it to shut off the flow of urine in moments of stress, like coughing or sneezing, yet it remains loose enough to allow the normal release of urine when the urge arises.
We have a very small incision on the inner thigh area overlying this opening, which is naturally present in the pelvic bone. Through this small incision, we thread a mesh through a natural opening underneath the urethra and bring it out on the other side and the same opening. This mesh is left loose underneath the urethra that will act like a hammock and will prevent the woman from leakage when she cough or sneeze or strain or any increase in pressure, because it kinks the urethra and prevent leakage of urine.
For the surgery, Gloria needed only local anesthesia, and the whole procedure took all of 15 minutes. After surgery on Thursday, Gloria was back to work in just a few days.
By Monday, I was feeling a whole lot better, and I was not having that problem with my bladder feeling heavy and full, and you know, like I had the urge to just, I couldn't wait to go to the bathroom.
Sure,
I was walking up and down the stairs and fixing my dinner, my lunch, doing those things I normally do.
There is no doubt that stress incontinence can greatly affect the quality of life.
I would tell ladies, don't hesitate. This is a wonderful thing to have done to eliminate that problem that you're having. Why hold on to it when you can get it corrected in a hurry and get back to normal?
Minimally invasive urinary incontinence surgery at the Sinai Grace Hospital, one of 9 hospitals of the Detroit Medical Center, where many of our doctors are ranked among America's very best.
So, if you'd like to make an appointment with Dr. Atty or learn more about this procedure, just click on the appropriate link. The DMC, we just think it's a better way to get better. I'm Emory King.